And next, we're going to talk some NBA, where the LA Clippers, who definitely won the offseason, anytime you sign Kawhi Leonard, you trade for Paul George, you got the owner with the deepest pockets in the league at Doc Rivers, you should be very excited for the season, and they definitely are, but it's gotten off to a little bit of a rocky start. Paul George is not going to be ready for preseason. He's gotten two surgeries in the offseason on that labrum, and then Kawhi Leonard. Remember, Paul George said there's going to be no battle for LA. Well, that was clear yesterday at the Rams game, the Rams-Buccaneers game at the Coliseum. They showered the claw with booze. Check this out. Play the clip. Just brutal by Laker fans. He's there with his girl, and he's just trying to have a good time, watch some NFL football. They throw him on the Jumbotron, and he gets booed by 75,000, presumably Laker fans who were in attendance. But hey, if you're Kawhi Leonard, that's why I love Kawhi. He knew this was going to be the case. He knows if he even wins a couple of championships that this is still going to be a Laker town. But if I'm a Laker fan right now, I'd be very careful. You don't want to bark up that tree. You saw what he did last year against the Warriors. I wouldn't want to mess with the Claw and Kawhi Leonard. But if you're the Clippers, the bigger concern right now is Paul George's shoulder. So he told Ramona Shelburne that he's going to miss all of training camp and is targeting a November-ish return date. Listen to him talk to Ramona about his injury. Check this out. Play the clip.
I'm pretty far along. I still got a little ways to go, but I'm happy where I'm at. I'm not all the way healthy, but I'm where I want to be right now at this point until the season almost starts. I like the progression.
Is there an official timetable, or is there something you're shooting for? Will we see in the preseason?
No, I will be out of the preseason. If as of now, I'll be out of October fully. But who knows? We'll see. November is in the November range is our target date.
Now, with him missing all or most of November, that's 15 to 20 games. And you know one of the reasons why the Raptors had so much success in the postseason was the load management of Kawhi Leonard. I said it months ago. If he comes to the West, you will not be able to load manage like you did in the Eastern Conference. But Kawhi Leonard says that he's more equipped to deal with it this year and that they're going to have a different strategy. Check out Kawhi Leonard talking about the Clippers' approach this year with his load management. Play the clip.
It's different this season. Last year I was going in with the injury that I was dealing with the year before. Still was lingering, and we knew that I had to be healthy going throughout the season and making it to the playoffs. But, this year I'm feeling good. I'm feeling way better than I was at the start of last season. But there's really no plan laid out yet to discuss with everyone.
So if Paul George misses all or most of November, we're talking 15 or 20 games. Before you blink in the West, that could put you in the 7th or 8th seed. Look, LeBron and AD are on a mission. Russ and Harden in Houston, Portland, Denver, Utah. These teams are going nowhere, and you know it's going to be a gauntlet in the West. And last year, Kawhi Leonard, he misses 22 regular season games, and that's one of the reasons why he was so dominant in the playoffs. So let's say that Kawhi Leonard has to empty the tank in the regular season. How will that affect the Clippers in the playoffs? So it is not going to be easy for anyone in the West. The Clippers, hey, I think the Clippers, I'm going to be rooting for all the LA teams this year because I just want to see the Clippers and the Lakers, all the stars go at it. But hey, things have changed in Los Angeles. I remember growing up in Los Angeles, the old joke was, hey, to always date a Clipper fan because she's never going to expect a ring. Not these Clippers. They're going to expect a ring, especially when you make those trades and you have everything in place to make a run at the NBA title.